Guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to finally do my April's, or I would say my favorites video. So this would be my April's favorite video because it's already nearly end of April. It's coming into May now, and oh my god, it's quarter 2 of the year 2014 already, so fast. And so here I am doing my favorite video. I don't really have that much, not a lot of new products because I haven't buy any new makeup products for the past, I think, 2 months now. So I know, so sounds so stressful. It does, but I will try to go out shopping and buy new makeup stuff and test them out and all that. But in the meantime, I have to slow it down because I have all of this thingy on my face which I don't really like, and it just lowers down my confidence level of doing makeup, like seriously. So so anyways, let's get started with the first product. The first product would be this Etude House Any Cushion Foundation. I cannot remember the name because everything is in Korean back here, because my friend bought this in Korea. So yeah, this is the Any Cushion Foundation thingy. I love this. I use this every single day during April and also in March as well. So I think it's going to finish soon. So I have to find a refill of it. So yeah. Second of all, on top of my Any Cushion Foundation, I use this Pixi UV Whitening 2A Cake Perfect Fit. And I like it. I have a natural beige. I believe I did a review about this, or maybe a blog post about this. I'm going to link all the important links down below so that you can check and you can read. Because most of the stuffs are actually old ones. Like I said, I did not buy any new products so far. So yeah. So next is actually this NYX Care Fabric Strips, or fabric stripes, or whatever you want to call it. And why? Because if you do go and, you know, watch my vlog, you would know that I sprained my ankle, and yeah, a little bit of tiny bits of boo-boo there. So this actually helps a lot. I like the packaging, I mean not the packaging, the style of the I cannot remember of any names of this. I love this. I bought this last year during the time where my cat scratches me. If you can see that I have a lot of scratches going on my hands at that time. So yeah, I bought this plaster. So next would be something that you cannot get anywhere else, unless if you go to Dr. Ranjit's clinic, then, and you have the similar problems like I do, then maybe you would definitely get this thing, which is the night gel face mask gel thingy. This thing works like hell, miraculously. I love this, and I don't know what it is, but it works so well. And I love this. I just cannot deny it. I love this. I cannot wait every night to put this on my face. So next are some bunches of makeup. First of all is the Hypnostar. This one already put in so many of my favorites videos, but I've been using this like a lot for the past 1 month. Because for the past 1 month, I haven't do any heavy eye makeup. I just like to put on some mascaras, foundation a little bit, and just go to work. So yeah. Another second mascara would be the Maybelline Rocket Volume Express. Been using this back again and I love it. I just love it. It's like the perfect mascara for a lazy person like me to curl up my lashes. But anyway, I do curl up my lashes every single day if I can remember. So yeah. Next thing would be two eyeliners. One is the Ultra Sharp Super Liner, my Contourco L'Oreal Super Liner. So both are from L'Oreal Paris and I like them both. Like I said, I always go minimal for this path. For the past 1 month. So I've been going very minimal. Sometimes I did not put any makeup at all, so yeah. I've been lazy just like that. I don't know. Sometimes I do like to experiment, especially when it comes to weekends, but during my work days, I don't really do makeup that heavily now. So until my face starts to, you know, getting okay again, I think until then, I would just do a very minimal makeup on my face. So yeah, so those are my April's favorite videos, guys. I know it's quite boring because I haven't bought anything new yet. I've eyed on some makeup from NARS, from MAC, and from Collection, the new UK beauty products that enters Malaysia, which is previously it's been called Collection 2000, but now it's just called Collection. I saw the makeup products last week in Watsons in Wang Utama, so yeah, I cannot wait to try them out. I've heard a lot about their the concealers, the pen highlighters or something. So yeah, I've heard a lot of good reviews from Senior Dikady, from Sarah, from Susie. So I cannot wait to try them out. So yeah, maybe those are the things that I'm going to purchase after this. So yeah. Well, I'm so sorry for the boring video. I'll see you guys soon.